American Airlines is saying no to emotional support animals on its plane. So if you want to fly with your pet, it must be in a carry-on cage or go in the cargo hold with the rest of the luggage. The new rules start next week and defines a service animal as a dog trained to do work or perform tasks for an individual with a disability. The airline said existing bookings involving emotional support animals will be honored through February 1st.